I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down. Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something. Okay. This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder. Then it's gonna be harder. You can still change your mind, you know. I know. Just don't want you to feel like you have to. Ellie. You go. I go. End of story. You need to get your backpack. I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way. What do you need? I can go get it. I want to do it. Okay. I'm okay. Come on. I'll hang out down here. Thanks. Everything okay?
Yeah, just come on down.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. All right, then. Get going, you're losing light.
Hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun.
Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and... shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass.
So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, I'm getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
Got it. Here we go. Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going. Stay with Shimmer.
Yeah. Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something. Sure seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me. Whoa. Set the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
There's some cracks up there, in the wall, up above.
Anything good in there?
Pretty picked over. Dina, hey, help me up here. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good.
Okay, how do I get you power? Okay, I wonder when this was written. That's a generator. Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks. Okay. Yes. Now what?
Found a note back there. Got some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Seravina Base.
Seravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Oh shit, look. Seravina Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. Find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate?
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out. Okay, here we go. Out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
He did. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels? Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
Well, some people did. Come on, let's find a way in. Can you get through?
All right, I got you. I think we dropped all of them.
Yeah, looks that way.
Thank you. think that's all of them.
I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas.
This is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so.
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah. But I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
The gas.
Here we go.
God damn it.
Hey, language. House of worship here.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here. Still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
This way.
Right behind you. This.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible.
Hmm.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burnt. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Nina.
Right.
5774? Are we in the future?
No, dude. It's a Hebrew calendar. In a new year. My sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
I hope you got where you were going.
Okay, across the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
Jotting this down. Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
Looks like that's everything over here. Nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out.
I saw that.
You did not.
I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky.
Some good scavenging.
Ellie. I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy.
Come on, that was a good one. Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map. Recognize anyone?
No. They're too old. The group that came to Jackson would have been kids.
Wasn't Joel all...
He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass. This. Marion and Sixth. Hey, I found a key. It says Barco's on it.
Might be worth checking out.
Okay, I think we got what we need.
Got a caravan up ahead.
We went down here.
Looks like an ambush.
Whoa. This guy was an officer.
Traveling in a ration truck?
Trying to hide, maybe?
Unsuccessfully.
Yeah, sure looks that way.
Hear that?
hear it. Infected.
It's coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him.
Barcos. Hey, isn't that the key you found?
Oh shit, I got it.
Let's see what we got in here. What the hell is this place?
Some kind of WLF something.
What is that?
WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the Fireflies in Boston.
In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves.
What was their deal?
Ex-Fedra types who thought Fedra had too many rules. They ran protection rackets. They took multiple wives. Great dudes.
Oof, yikes.
Yeah. Here's their plans to hit that convoy.
Man, the WLF just wiped the military out. Way more successful than the Fireflies ever were. I think we got everything here.
Whoa, check out the tank. I've never seen one of these in action.
Yikes. These guys had a bad day.
What is it?
Burnt skeletons.
Oof. Not how I'd want to go out.
I don't like those astronauts.
What are you talking about?
One of the early moon missions, there was an electrical fire and the astronauts burned up in their capsule.
Well, at least they died for something worthwhile.
Exactly. These guys were just assholes killed by other assholes. Help me out here.
Maybe we can get in that way.
Huh. Find that gas.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury.
But it was fun. Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell if somebody's lying. Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I'll tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Hey, little help?
Coming.
You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse. Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
Brought it on yourself, I guess.
Something.
This might come in handy.
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
Well, you don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse. There.
That's all of them.
Those Fedra guys never... And?
Wait.
We got gasoline. Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us. The fuck Fedra gate is calling to us.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh. Dina.
Coming. Okay, let go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay, gate.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Miss having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kinda nice.
Really?
Yeah. Really. Hey, Valiant Music Shop.
Should we check for supplies?